if you claim you want me. It ain't no that, you acting kinda shady. You ain't been calling me baby, yo. Boy, you can go stop playing games, playing games.
But hello, what's up, y'all? I'm back with another video. I know it's been way too long. Like, I've been waiting way too long to make these videos, but I had no ideas because ever since we've been in this quarantine break, it has been a disaster. But today, basically, I'm gonna be talking about what I've been doing on a quarantine break. If this eve. Whatever this is, like quarantine, this team, that team, whatever. So I've been doing a lot. Like, I literally learned a lot about myself over this quarantine break. Like, that's crazy. That's really crazy. All right, so let me start with the remote learning. Yo, the remote learning is not it for me. Like, these teachers are ODing. They give them mad work, mad assignments, mad tests, quizzes. Like, this is my second week. No, well, it's gonna be my third week of remote learning soon on Monday. But these last 2 weeks has been for me. It has been because, you know, I'm not used to this remote learning. Like, I'm used to getting up, moving, waking up extra early than I wake up to get to school. Every day, I've been waking up at 8 o'clock. Like, I have an alarm. One day, I slept through that alarm. Like, I literally woke up at 9 o'clock, missed my first period class, and I had a quiz, and I had to email my teacher. I'm like, ooh. Because he didn't put me inside of his class code for Castle Learning or whatever. So I emailed him to take the quiz because I was not trying to get a zero. Like, my marking period ends April 8th, and I'm not trying to get a zero, period. That's on that. So I was not trying to get a zero, so I come to email him. I took that test during my lunch break at home. My lunch break is 5th period. So luckily, I tried to study before I took that quiz, and I calmly got a 93. And yeah, I'm kind of hype about that. Like, I'm in and off the market period great with good grades and everything. So, but yeah, about the remote learning, like, let me know if y'all like that, because I'm not really feeling it. Like, to be honest with you, I really miss school. Like, I want to go back to school. Like, who want to? I've been stuck in this house for way too long. I've been stuck in this house before the quarantine even started, because I was sick and I had a sharp pain in my chest, so I had to go to the doctor. And then I went to the hospital, and they said I have an upper respiratory infection. I'm just like, but I'm like, yeah, you gotta be kidding me. And I've been sick ever since then. And then I started feeling better, and I'm hearing about this coronavirus. I'm like, all right, so somebody let me know if we got school Monday, because even though my doctor excused me from going to school Monday, I was supposed to go back Tuesday. So come to find out, school's closed. I'm like, for how long? Like, to be honest with you, when my friends were telling me, I'm thinking it was a joke. Like, I'm not even gonna hold you. I'm like, nah, this gotta be a joke. This gotta be a prank, something, because it's no way. Like, school could be closed for that long. And then it was like, oh, how's school gonna be closed till April 3rd? No, not April 30th. Well, now it's close to April 30th. But it was like, school's gonna be closed till March 30th. So I'm like, March 30th, that's pretty long for me to be in the house, because the only time I was able to go outside is if I was going to the store, to the damn store. And the store is across the street from my house, so I got a little bit of air between walking to the store and back to my house. That's why I was able to go. I can't go to my aunt's house. And my aunt was sick too. Like, I can't go to my aunt's house. I can't see my cousins. I can't see my siblings. I can't see my dad. I can't see my mom. Can't see nobody. It's just like, yo, I'm really stuck in this crib with my grandmother. And she got the nerve to say to me, oh, I gotta see you for 20 days. I'm like, you should be grateful that you're in this house. All right. Now, let me stop. But, yeah, it was just like crazy. And being out of school for this long really drives me crazy, because I'm going mentally insane. Like, I cannot be in this house any longer or I'm gonna go crazy. I really can't. I can't do it. Like, I've been in this house for too long, and now school is closed till April 30th. We are in the fourth day of April, and we got days left to go until we see if we're going back to school or not. And mind you, I'm a senior. Everything has been ruined for me. Senior trip has been ruined for me. I didn't get to go because it was canceled. Spirit week, I was ready. I was prepared. Me and my friend was going to get a matching shirt. That got canceled. And now we didn't have a senior trip, so they're going to refund us our money. And it's just like, yo, I'm really tight that I didn't even get to have a senior trip this year. And this is my last year of high school, so it's like I really was expecting a senior trip, you know? I was really looking forward to it, like being in the same room with my friends, enjoying this last little year together. Because, you know, when you go to college, you don't really, like, see your friends that much, or you don't really talk to them as much because you focusing on yourself and getting yourself together for your career or whatever. And it's just like, I'm really sad about that. And I dead miss my friends. Like, I haven't seen them in that long. Like, I'm usually seeing them every day. Like, it's crazy being in this house all day. Like, just waking up, doing schoolwork. Then I have a job too, so we're doing work at home too. So it's like, that is hard for me. So I have to work at home, do schoolwork at home, then do my job after, straight after. Mind you, my classes are done at 2. The whole day for me for schoolwork online is done at 2. Then work is from, then I start at 2, but some people could start late because they be getting out at like 3 or 3:30-ish. So it's like, they be starting later on. But I start straight after school because, like, I'm done at 2 o'clock, so I have no choice but to just go straight into it. I do get breaks, but it's just like, oh, I'm going crazy.
Go crazy! Go stupid!
Oh, me. I hate it here. Hate it here. So, I'm just, like, how I feel about this whole quarantine break. Like, I feel like it was good in the beginning. Like, I feel like the break was good for me personally to get some rest because I've been tired every day. But, like, being home every day is really, like, bothering me now. Like, I want to get outside. I want to do something. Like, I don't care if I even step 1 foot outside and play basketball, even though, like, I'm not with the basketball. But I don't care. Like, I will do anything to get outside, but they're closing parks now. They're closing all these restaurants. And I'm telling you, my birthday is 2 months away. So if this coronavirus is not done by my birthday, I'm going to be so upset. Because they're talking about some closing school. They might close school for the rest of the year. And I'm like, excuse me? Mind you, in June, the day after my birthday, is a dance show, which is on June 7th. And I'm just like, And then my dance teacher's like, oh, if we don't have the dance in June, we'll have it in December, Christmas break, because college students' Christmas break is really long. I'm just like, oh my goodness, I can't do this. That's far, and some people are going away to college. I'm staying here for college for 2 years, and another 2 years I might think about going away. I'm not sure. But, yeah. It's crazy. Oh yeah, but speaking of colleges, while I'm on the topic, I got accepted to all the colleges that I applied to, and I got many scholarships, and I'm really hyped about that. And I have decided which college I'm going to, but I won't reveal that yet because I'm gonna make a YouTube video about that. But I'm just letting you guys know that that's an upcoming video for me real soon. I'm gonna make a video about me and my college that I got accepted to, and I have made a final decision on which college I'm going to. But I'm not gonna tell you yet. Just wait on it. But yeah, so back to the quarantine break. And let me let y'all know something. While we're on this quarantine break, we don't even have a spring break. we are still getting work over the break. Like, even though we don't have a spring break, it's really messed up because we're supposed to have a spring break, but since we've been out of school for so long, they're not giving us a spring break, which is not right to do to us. We deserve a break. We have to wake up early every day to do damn classwork because it is corona. Like, where did you come from? Like, where did you come from? Like, everything was fine until this corona came. And it's really messing up everybody's lives. And whoever family members got corona out there, I really hope that your family members get better. And I'll pray for them. And I'm keeping them in my prayers. But it's just that this is sick. This is really sick. This is a sick world. And it's really... Alright, I had to post that video because my grandmother was in the video. I think she gonna cut through the video and run. But yeah. This is really a sick world. Like, this is really, like, yeah. I can't even imagine what people are going through. People are dying. People are just, everything bad is happening to people's families. And personally for me, I have a family member that has, well, that had it, whatever the case is. And I just, like, you know, hope that things get better. You know, it's really sad out here. Like, the coronavirus is really, it's really bad. And I just pray that nobody else, I just pray that nobody else out here, like, no, I forgot what I was about to say. But you know, I just hope that you guys' families are okay. I hope y'all are okay. However y'all feel about this quarantine break, y'all can tell me in the comments. You know, I'm here. And it's just sad for this to be going on. But back to the activities that I was talking to about, that I was talking about for the quarantine break. So over this 2 weeks, 3 weeks, or whatever, how I don't even know how long it has been with this break, but one thing, actually, I'm gonna just share with you guys what I've been doing, and you guys can tell me what y'all been doing in my comments. So over this quarantine break, I thought my grandma's coming again because she's always trying to get in my video, like she wanna be popping. So over this quarantine break, I got this book, if you could see it, Beyond Behaviors, and I've been taking notes, as you can see. Now you see my little pink sticky notes. Sponsor me. I found this book on Amazon. It's a really good book. It's about, like, you know, kids with, like, really, like, different type of disorders that they have, and how you can help them, and how you can, like, talk to them about it, and what should you do about it, you know? And yeah, it's really good. I've been reading it, like, almost every day. During my lunch break, I've been reading it. And that's another thing, over this break, I've been catching up on a lot of reading too. Even though reading is not a big deal for me, but I kind of like reading, because especially about kids and stuff that has, like, behavior problems, because when I get older, I want to be a child psychologist. So, you know, I just found this really interesting on Amazon when I seen it. Because while we're on this break, I get the time to study. I get the time to, like, focus on what I want to do instead of, like, even though I'm still doing schoolwork, I can still focus on this on the side. But, and I work with kids too, which makes it even better. So, I have been reading this. And I have been writing my own book too, about my life story. And that's in my notes on my phone, and I've been working on it, you know, when I get a little bored or whatever. But yeah, if you want to be a child psychologist, a therapist, or whatever, working with kids, I recommend you to get this book, because it really helps and you learn a lot from it. As you can see, I learned a lot because I took all these notes, all these beautiful notes. As I read, I always take notes because it helps me, you know, study better, and it helps me understand better. I do that with almost every book, like take notes. Another thing I've been doing is, this is my school binder. Well, not my school binder, but they gave this to us. Like, it has my schedule, Friday schedule, because on Fridays we get out at 2, and Mondays through Thursdays we get out at 3:20. In this book, I just have, like, stuff that I've been drawing. I'm not an art major, I'm a dancer, but you know, I love to draw too. So, I don't know, my drawing is not that good, but you know, I just be trying. I drew this. This is really, yeah. Let me know if you like it. I drew that. I drew this. You know, if you guys can see it. And I also drew, wait. I'm sorry, some of these pictures I don't want to show you guys because I don't really like them. I don't like the way they came out. I'm not an art major, like I just said, but I try. I drew this, I don't know. It's alright. I drew this cute little panda. I tried. I didn't color it yet. Some of these things I want to color. I'll probably do it later on. You know, but I try to keep myself productive through the day, because I also do this Louis Vuitton. I just have to color it in, you know. But yeah, I had another book with all my other drawings, but I don't know what happened to it. For some reason, it just went disappearing. But yeah, I've been doing that. And last but not least, I've been doing this. This is really cute. My friend bought it for me for Christmas, and I really love it. And something about her is that she did like 3 of them, and I'm still on the same one. And I'm still at the bottom. Like, I try to focus, you know? Like, I get so distracted when I'm doing this, like, from watching TV. But yeah. I should be done before we go back to school. Like, I'm gonna try to do some today. I'm gonna try to do some, like, each day I'm gonna try to do some. And I'm gonna take off the whole plastic so I could do it from the top. As I could tell, if y'all don't know who this is my buddy Stitch. I love Stitch. Oh my god, I love Stitch. Stitch is my spirit animal. I love Stitch so much. On my door, I have this Stitch, what is it? I don't even want to say the word. I have a Stitch picture on my door, and it is so cute. I love it. I love it so much. I love Stitch. If you see like how many Stitch shirts I have, it's ridiculous. And I got, soon coming in the mail is like this big Stitch plush teddy bear, like so big. You could lay on it and cuddle with it. I'm just like, oh my god, I'm so excited. I can't wait to get it. Yes, I'm excited about getting a Stitch bear. Yes, I am. But yeah, and also I've been watching a lot of Netflix too. And I think here's some Netflix suggestions if you guys would like. you should watch Greenleaf. Yo, I really love that show. I've been watching it for a long time and I'm almost done. I'm on season 4. Another show you should watch is Greenhouse Academy. I just started watching it yet, but I heard it's really good. Movie-wise, you should watch The Occupant if you didn't watch that yet. And I forgot this other movie I was watching the other day. It's called, I forgot. It'll come back to me, but I'll put it in the comments. I'll put it in the comments, though. Because I have to go on Netflix and look. And you guys should also watch... I should have really wrote this down because I watch a lot of movies and they're so good I forget the names of them. And if you guys don't watch All American, you should watch that. That is the best show in the United States of America, to me, in my opinion. I love All American. And if you guys are like interested in cheerleading and stuff, you should watch the show Cheer. I love that show. It's this other movie that I'm gonna watch today. I heard it was good. It's called The Roommate. You should watch that too. and stupid motorcycle. And you should watch Jacob's Ladder. Jacob's Ladder, that, yo, that movie is, I love it. This is so good, it's so good. Jacob's Ladder is so good. But yeah, and I've been making TikToks, and I'm gonna show you maybe like one or two of my TikToks that I made that I really like, and I'm gonna put my TikTok in the comments below. I'm gonna put my TikTok in the comments below, or I'm gonna put it in the video where you guys can see it, but you can see it in the comments and the video too. So I'm gonna show you guys my TikTok right after this, and yeah. So if you guys have any ideas on things I should do while over this quarantine break, especially over the weekends, because I get bored over the weekends, and then you guys can type it in the comments and let me know. And also, I've been playing Uno almost every night. With my cousin and my bae. But you know, yeah, we've been playing Uno almost every night, and I've been on the phone too. And you know, I just really miss my friends. I miss everybody that I usually see every day. It's really hard, you know. It just feels like it has been a long time, but I'm not really liking this at all. It's making me sad every day. Because I miss a lot of my family members, especially my brother. I haven't seen him in a long time. It's really sad. Yeah. You know, after all of this, I just need to go on vacation. I need to go away. I need to get away. I need to go somewhere far and put my legs up and chill on the beach. Because this is not it. This is not it. This is not me. I don't like being in the house. Like, usually, yeah, I want to be in the house on rainy days. But I don't want to be in the house right now. Not at all. But yeah, guys, so that is it for today. Thank you for listening. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, comment. Tell your friends to subscribe to my video. Tell your mom to subscribe to my video. Tell your dad to subscribe to my video. Tell your best friend to subscribe to my video. Tell your sister, your brother, your aunt, your uncle, everybody that you know to subscribe to my video. Tell them to like my videos, comment, do whatever, just subscribe. Oh, my thumbs are like so little. But yeah, so that is it for today, and I just wanted to talk about what I've been doing over the quarantine break. And another thing is that I try to do my nails, but they didn't work out. I try to keep myself busy every day more and more. I've been dancing around the house too. I've been listening to my old school music. For some reason, I find old school music better than new school music, like hip-hop, because I like the old school. I like the little, I love it. But yeah guys, I'm gonna end this video before my grandmother gets really loud. So, bye guys. Sorry, y'all. Here are my TikToks.
Alexa, play bop bop mini mino bop bop bop. I need that fan because I'm hot now. Can you play that? Hello? Literally play the song or I'm literally going to get mad.
I'm bored in the house and I'm in the house bored. Bored in the house and I'm in the house bored. Bored in the motherfucker in the house bored. And I'm bored in the motherfucker in the house bored. Bored in the house, bored in the house bored. Bored in the house, bored in the house bored. I'm bored in the motherfucker in the house bored.